Rabun County High School teachers arrested on charges of public drunkenness at the school prom. Deputies took John Kilby into custody late Saturday night while the dance was still underway after a call from the school's principal. When they found Kilby, they say he had a blood alcohol level of 0.124. Kilby has since been released on a $300 bond.